The home of Nielsen hosts a party, and they invite a crowd of guests to collaborate for a great project. The supercilious mother and her two pretty daughters are receiving the guests very sincerely.
Hi, welcome to our party. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you for inviting me. I really enjoy myself. Wow, are these two beautiful ladies your daughters?
Sure, they are my daughters. Girls, introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Bella. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Hi, my name is Doris.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, Mrs. Nielsen, your two daughters are as beautiful as angels, but I've heard you have three daughters. Why didn't your third daughter show up?
Well, it's a pity. My little daughter got sick this morning, so she cannot attend our party.
Oh, really? It's a shame. I hope I have the chance to see her.
Yeah, maybe you will next time.
See you.
Wow.
Oh, don't push me.
Why are there so many people here? Mom, are you throwing a party? Why didn't anybody tell me?
What's happening? Ah! What terrible face!
You're such an idiot! See? Your terrible face really scare our guests!
Don't you know how ugly you are? So disgusting.
It's really shame to be your family. I don't want to admit that you are my sister.
Oh no, no. Who is the prettiest woman in the world? That should be my two beautiful daughters and me.
Mom, I've been touching the girls.
Get out of here, you ugly duckling. Your ugly face always makes me feel angry.
Mom, there is something wrong. Please be angry with me. Okay? Okay?
You know what mistakes you make? Your ugly face is really the punishment that God gave me. Oh, did I do something wrong? God, why do you want to treat me like that?
Why did you always hurt me? I'm your daughter.
I hope I didn't kill you in life.
The depressed Tyra escapes from her home. Then she decides to eat and drink a lot in order to release her pressure.
Give your money or we'll kick your ass.
You'd better do what we say.
I won't do what you say, you rats. I have no money.
You are spawned. We have to give you a lesson. Give your money now.
I never would. No! Just let me alone.
Be here! Stop!
Go!
Go on! Stop!
Please don't! Don't hurt me! No!
Yes, that's right.
Yes, the first one.
You're my one and only one. Call me prima. Come prima, I'm in love.
Tyra is just like a wandering revenant all day after rescuing Thomas on the street.
Hello, this is Tyra.
Hello, this is Thomas.
Oh, it's you. Anything I can help you?
Well, Tyra, I would like to invite you to a dinner in order to thank you. Well, would you want to go out with me?
Wow, really? I'm so happy for your invitation. Of course, I came.
Okay, then. All right. I'll see you at Hua Gang Restaurant, 6 o'clock tonight.
Alright.
Bye.
See you tonight. Bye bye.
Well, thank you for your invitation.
Well, it's my pleasure. I really appreciate that you saved me.
Also, there's no idea. I just want to see you. We can do this all week.
Well, you're really a fine girl. It's such an honor to have you. I'm so glad you're here.
For Thomas' love, so she decides to change her appearance by having a plastic surgery.
My mother and my two sisters, I want to ask you for help.
Say it as quickly as possible. Don't waste our time. That's right. Don't waste our precious time.
I want to ask you for money to have plastic surgery.
What? Plastic surgery?
Yeah, that's right. I want to have a breast surgery. I want to become more beautiful. I cannot stand this anymore that everybody call me an ugly girl. But I don't have enough money, so I have to borrow from you. Are you willing to lend me money?
We think we can lend your money!
Oh, thank you. You are so nice to me.
After all, you are my daughter. Help you is my duty. And if you do the plastic surgery, three of us can no longer endure your ugly face.
Yes, rest assured to go for plastic, and don't worry about the money. We'll be responsible.
Wow, you are so nice to me. I want to make your best friend.
Those skunks who squeeze money out of Thomas decide to kidnap Thomas in order to revenge, for they were beaten away by Tyra.
Israel again, what do you want?
Come on, big kid! No.
Hello, who's speaking?
Listen, this is kidnap! We got to use some. If you want him back safely, you'd pay $5 million. Oh, your son would. Trust me, you wouldn't want to know.
Oh my God, how could I raise $5 million? I'm bankrupt, broke. Oh my God, I have no money. Claire, here you come. You must help me. Thomas was kidnapped, and the kidnapper asked me for $5 million to save him. You must help me.
What can I do for you? There's nothing to do with me. And I won't marry your son, you know?
Excuse me? What do you mean?
I mean that I won't marry your son and you go bankrupt. I also have nothing to do with that $5 million.
Oh, you slush woman. Christ, is there no one can help me?
Excuse me, is someone there? I'm crying. Hey, what's the matter with you?
Well, young lady, my son was kidnapped, and the kidnapper asked me $5 million to save him, but I have no money.
Oh, really, Mr. Ben? But don't worry about that. I will manage to send you some flowers.
Really? When should I be if you can save my son's life? Are you sure you can help me?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Just believe it. Just believe me. I will handle stuff.
After Tyrone knew Thomas was kidnapped, she decided to fight those skunks in order to save Thomas.
We'll be millionaires!
Hey, this big voice, let him go!
Thomas, call me again!
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Miss, how could you know my name?
Hey, it's me. Don't you remember me? I'm Tyra.
Oh my god, you're Tyra?
Yeah.
Oh, you changed a lot. You're prettier now.
Thank you for your appreciation. I know I'm very beautiful right now.
Tyra, you saved my life twice. I owe you too much.
Well, don't mention it. I'm so happy to save your life.
You're my savior. Is there anything I can do for you in order to thank you?
Well, if you want to pay for me,
mm-hmm.
you can marry me. In reality, I have loved you for a long time.
Okay, I'll marry you. I did.
Really? Wow, I'm so excited to hear that. Well, it's all my happiest day in my life. My dear Thomas?
No.
Well, my dear Thomas, let's go to the church.
No.
Tyra will definitely have a happier life in the future. But what about Thomas? Well, God bless him.